our grandchildren's coming up. But we know there's no life out there in those streets anyway, either way we look at it. But I don't think there's a grown person on the face of this earth that's never saved. I never did no wrong in my whole entire life. If I did, I'd be lying. But I made a lot of mistakes and I changed them though. And this song I wrote because I want to take it to the streets. I want to try to touch as many of the young hearts I can touch with it. Many of the mothers and fathers I can touch with it also. Especially if I go out to my mother and myself and my brother of mine did 30 years behind that wall. He died while she was behind that wall. And that's when I wrote this song.
Home to hand the dead cow bone.